So here we are at Taradell, at the second round of the Copa Osona, and yeah, it's a really cool place because it's in the middle of the forest, and it's very, really cool to be able to ride natural sections, and yeah, it's a really good training for the upcoming season, and it's really good to get the rhythm of the season. And yeah, today my goal was to win this race, and I did it, so I'm really happy. It's been pretty hard because the first lap was a little bit bad. But yeah, I was able to recover from that, and yeah, I'm so happy. Yeah, I'm happy because at the end of the sections there are the big moves where I think I can perform better, and where I can make the difference with the other riders, and it's where I really put myself into, I prove myself that I can do better than the others. So yeah, at almost all these big moves I did it well, so yeah, I'm happy with my performance today.